It's been 6 years since Free Fire was launched, and a lot of things were happened since then, so let's see who has remembered those things. Introducing my favorite series.